Well, we'll run just a little bit late, not that much late this morning. Chad's not in a good mood.
Oh, it'll be probably about 9 o'clock before we get there.
I'm sorry though, Chad.
I didn't have the stuff of them being gone.
But no, that would. You said you wasn't going to buy anything.
Well, just in case I did.
Oh boy, he's not in a mood this morning. But we're not that late. It is daylight. We were supposed to get there like at 6, and now it's like 6:30 right now. We got like an hour drive.
Somebody over here overslept.
I don't know what you're talking about, Chad.
Probably staying up talking to...
Better not say it, Chad. I wasn't talking to nobody. I don't usually talk to nobody. I did stay up watching YouTube a lot, so... Watching vlogs. He's so happy this morning.
Yeah, your mom says she's really happy about them vlogs, too.
Why? Just because I record her on the vlogs when she don't want to be recorded? Just like I'm doing you right now.
Yeah, she says invasion of privacy.
What? Well, she did try to sue me one time.
She won't get nothing but a bunch of cats or a broken air
conditioner. The air conditioner's not broken. I just had it on 78.
Poor Andrew got sick.
Not because of me, though. Not because she stayed at my hot house. What's foggy on the windows? Well, we're going to kick it on Noble Drive and... because he is not in the mood this morning, so, but hey, things happen, and all I have to say is, what? I didn't do nothing. What?
I mean, Andrew's gonna, well, we support, where am I?
Oh, Lord. I knew he's gonna try to say something just to get back at me that I have to edit off the vlog, probably.